see it.
Wait a minute.
How do you like that, Mr. Ultimate Warrior? You will look so natural, so at rest, laying inside this casket. And by the way, we made it a double X, so it will accommodate your massive physique.
Look at this.
Oh, you little warriors, look at him. Look at his face. He's scared. The Ultimate Warrior is scared. Not only are you scared of death, Mr. Warrior, you, my friend, are scared to enter the ring with The Undertaker.
Well, you can't blame him for that.
Look at him, little warriors. He's scared. You're scared. I see it in your eyes. You're scared.
The bloodshot look in my eyes. Mr. Paul Bearer has been misinterpreted as the fear you know. But it only is the power that I now possess even more. For at WrestleMania 7, I questioned my destiny just for that one moment. And that God spoke to me and told me now was not the time to start that journey back to parts unknown. Now was not the time for my powers to cease. Now was not the time for me to be buried or covered by any sacred ground that you, Mr. Paul Bearer, or The Undertaker walk upon.
You might say that you're not scared, but you're going to be scared. Yes, you're going to be scared.
Mr. Paul,
you are going to be scared.
I fear not the cold chills of this parlor. My warriors and myself fear not even death itself.
But look at your face. You're scared.
Wait a minute.
You're scared, and you're going to be scared.
Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah. You're going to be scared. Like The Undertaker from behind.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
The Undertaker all over the wire, attacking him from behind, hammering down the shoulder area, hammering the back of the head.
Right there, he did it. Yeah, he did it. Right there.
Wait a minute, look at the crank.
He's cranking, he's locking it. Wait a second, you know? How's he gonna breathe in there?
Wait a minute.
How's...
They're not gonna...
He's got the key.
Okay, prove your point now. Where do we go from here, huh?
Let him out. You got your point. He's beat up.
Let him out and beat him up some more is what I would do.
Somebody better get some help down there. As you brought out earlier, those things are airtight, they're watertight.
Hey,
get him out of there.
Where's the official? Wait a second.
All right, finally, we're getting some help over here. Yeah.
Thank you. God, this guy's been in there 30 seconds. You need to get him out now. Gorilla, pull.
That's too long. That's too long.
They better get that key back. They better open up that coffin, and they better open it up fast.
Who's got the key?
That's all. There we go.
We got more help on the way, folks.
Thank heaven for that.
Yeah, but we're not getting the job done. I'm telling you, he's been in there a while now. I'm telling him,
that claustrophobia just Can you imagine what he's doing in there? Can you imagine he's trying to get out of there? If you could hear him. All right, we got a crowbar.
All right, they're going to do
it. All right, get it, boys. That guy's been in there 45 seconds so far. That's airtight.
I've done a lot of things in my career, gone past the danger zone, but this is something different, and they need to get him out of there, and they need to get him out of there now.
They can't get the cut. They can't get it open. Get that casket open.
Come on, man. It's almost a minute. Get him out of there. Don't throw it down.
He dropped it right on top of the casket.
These guys are... Wait a minute. We got something else.
They're moving too slow.
I think they've got a chisel.
Okay. We don't
need the coat off. We got some brain surgeons. Get the hell out of there.
Trying to jam that.
Oh, they're opening it right there. It's going to get open right now. Come on.
You've got to break the seal on it.
This is not
my style.
That's
what you have to do in order to get the air in there. You've got to break the seal. You've got to get in there somehow. Give the man some air.
We're moving too slow. I don't like it.
Get the chisel down where they locked it. Right there. They don't know what happened. Okay, get the drill right in the air there. We need hole.
Get an extension.
The Ultimate Warrior's got to be out by now. He's passed out in there. He has no air. Can you imagine trying to claw his way out of it?
I wash my hands of this right now.
We're talking a minute and 45 seconds he's been in there.
You can't even penetrate it with a drill. You can't. Come on, get in there. Get them out. Get the rescues. Get somebody in here to help this guy.
Somebody beat up Paul Bear and get the key back is what you need to do. You gotta get the key.
They're trying to drill some holes in to get some air into the casket.
This is getting ridiculous.
They're trying everything they possibly can do. Finally, I think there's a puncture there. They punctured. Maybe there's a little bit of air to get in there somehow.
I tell you, I can't stand this. I got claustrophobia, and I can't stand it. I just can't stand sitting here.
That ain't enough air to keep an ant alive. You got the 4-6 stooges down there.
Come on, break that thing. Break it. Break in there. Break in there. Come on. Get it open somehow.
They're going to be careful how they hit that casket right there.
Come on. Man.
He's not even hitting the side of the casket that count. Come on, you guys, dig in.
They're driving the chisel. They're driving the wedge in there. Something's got to be done. Wait a minute.
Look at They got it.
All right.
They got it up.
Wait.
Oh, my God. Look, he was.
Look at that. Oh, no.
Tried to claw his way out.
This is too much. I didn't expect this. I didn't expect this one time. I didn't know him. You know, that's the guy.
They're giving him.
I got to get him going.
CPR.
Yeah.
Trying to get him going.
Just do it. You know, the end of my career, but not this. Not this way. I don't like it. It's wrong. It's not the way. It's not my way. It's not anybody's way. It's too much.
The mouth to mouth. They're giving him the CPR. Help is on its way. Professional help, I can tell you that. But when are they ever going to get here? When is the professional help ever going to get here?
It's already been too late.
He stopped breathing.
I don't know if his leg's moving right there, if they're just pushing him hard.
They're just pushing him.
Wait a minute. He's coughing.
Okay, come on.
He's coughing. Yes. He's moving. He just moved his elbow and his arm.
Okay,
he's coming around.
That's better. That's better. I'm going for this right here because I want him out of there.
Ultimate Warrior.
Just raised his head.
Coffin. Yes. Oh, my God, what an ordeal.
I'll tell you, that's
never in the history of the World Wrestling Federation.
Look at the way he tried to claw his way out of that coffin.
See the top of
the casket. Tried to claw his way out of the... But it must have been a while ago because when they opened it, he wasn't clawing right there because he had quit clawing.
Well, get him out of there!
He's breathing on his own. They're trying to give him some air. Professional help is going to be here any second.
Yeah, they're going to be here any second, but they're already late as far as I'm concerned. Bottom line.
Well, they need to get him out of there and get him to some more air. Just give this man some room.